Kwa hivyo tukua tumesimama, tuweze kuomba. Baba uishie milele katika jina la Yesu Kristo, nyakati hizi mfalme, tuapenda kukuinua, tuapenda kusifu. We desire to worship you in the splendor of thy holiness, O God. And this morning, Lord, as we are, we desire to declare that you are the Lord. There is none else besides you. You are the same yesterday, today, and forever, for you have no shunned of turning. As we embark on hearkening to your word, Father, we pray that you may guide us. Even as I speak, Lord, may the speech that comes from my heart, may all that is in me, for this you are on today, may it be ordered of you. This is our prayer in Jesus' name. Amen. Taomba mketi. Wimbo ambao tume uimba ni wimbo wa maana sana kwa sababu unatukumbusha kama Wakristo ya kwamba tuwapaswa kukaa tukiwa tumejitayarisha, maana sisi tumo vitani. Na wimbo huu uliimbwa na jamaa mmoja ambaye alikuwa anaitwa Ting mle Pennsylvania. He was one of those people who read the anti-slavery campaign. And ikafika wakati mmoja katika kanisa lake akafukuzwa. Kwa sababu wale matajiri ndio walikuwa wanashika watu na kuwafinyilia wakiwa wamewashika kama watumwa. Na if you go to and Google on this song, utapata ya kwamba mchungaji mmoja wa kipresbiteri anaitwa George Duffield akamchukua Ting na wakakaa naye. Na wakati mmoja kukiwa na mkutano mkubwa sana wa Young Christian Men's Association, Ting aliweza kuhubiri injili. Na kutoka kwa kitabu cha Kutoka 10 from verse 11 pale inanena juu ya vile Firauni aliambiwa waachilie watu wangu waende. Ting spoke with a lot of passion until 1,000 men committed their life to Christ through that sermon. After a few days like 1 month, Ting akiwa analima na ng'ombe zake kwa shamba, ama machini akilima pale, zilimpitia na akafa. But out of that, David developed this song and he called upon all men to stand up and stand up for Jesus. Bwana asifiwe sana. So this song should be an encouragement to us as a church. Ya kwamba ata kama mambo yanaonekana kama ni magumu, ata kama mambo yanazidi kuwa yenye uzito, yatupaza sisi zote kuwa watu wenye ujasiri na tusimame tuseme hatutang'atuka ng'o, hatutapotelea mambo na shida ambazo tunapitia, kwa sababu the Lord has called us to go into the wilderness and suffer. Unajua Musa alikuwa anamwambia Firauni, hatutaenda peke yetu, lakini tutachukua watoto wetu na ng'ombe zetu, kwa sababu hatujui ni nini Mungu ataitisha tukifika kule. Praise the name of the Lord. Our service must be with our children. We must go together with what we have, our finances, our issues. We must go all in all to serve the Lord. Bwana asifuwe sana. Nimeokoka Yesu ni Bwana, ni kimbilio langu na tegemeo langu. Kwa kifupi naitwa Daniel Kamete. Jesus is Lord. Ninahudumu katika parokia ya Loai East, Nairobi East Presbytery. Hapo ndipo nahudumu na nashukuru Bwana kwa ubari huu. Jana tuliadamana na mke wangu, lakini kwa sasa aliniomba ya kwamba kaweza kubaki naweza kushiriki kanisa ambao iko karibu na pale tunakaa Buruburu, kwa sababu kutoka Jumatatu hadi Saturdays anakuwa kasi, na kwa hivyo leo akanihisi, akaniambia kwamba niweze kumkubalia abaki, so that he may settle some issues with the girls before tomorrow they go for school. Bwana asifiwe sana. Kwa hivyo hatukuandamana naye because of those issues. Ningelitaka tuweze kutazama ama tuwaze na tuwazue juu ya somo la leo. Na kigoke akai kraiga atereri. Highlight this. Ihidariria mutore takere mainege kere nereiganu. Idadereo tole temo toleleo siyore. Wako hea kwa ilione mamu wanyure. Nere iganu. Idadereo tole te. Ukwame tego kanina inewe mekaniko. Tudu anumo numo hakamari ikiru watakatano. Makana kato matuari ikaga negeza mokire magose gai. Nere iganu. Idadereo tole te we modu adini. Nere iganu. The Lord. Our God said to us at Horeb, you have stayed enough in this mountain. Break the camp and advance. You see, mudu rane diyole, the mudu mukwamu, you can know it. Adomo maina karobo kegamo no toede te koko sakaiga gatelele. Mana niwa kwa jakane liata hawa nyure to dumane dumana na. Bere zeruru ya na mai iga gore adosia kwa ijeter mudusio mwaga dia mwelile umagara no aleo hawa kwa metera ke mwaga nija kaneli ya tawa nade korea kristiano matura kogwo matura apa iga gande mudara maine oheheje no ba heheje wa makaruta nade adge makaba taigorole ya mudara fa. Lakini Bwana siku ya leo, wiki hii, anatunemesha, anasemesana na sisi, na kutuambia wakati ule tumekaa mlima huu, unatosha. Katika somo lile tumesoma, I don't want to go deep because the notes on the week, ziko hapa na softy copy ninatuma, lakini leo nataka tuangaze juu ya kumbukumbu la Torati pamoja na Mwanzo 12. Lina nena ya kwamba Mungu akamuita Abrahamu na kumwambia Abrahamu, toka wewe katika nchi yako na jamaa yako na nyumba yako uende mpaka nchi nitakayokuonyesha. Na nitakufanya taifa. Na jina lako litakuwa jina lenye ukuu. Hallelujah. You see, the divine call of Abraham did not begin at chapter 12. If you go to chapter 11, utaona ya kwamba Mungu alipomuita Abraham, babake alisikia ule mwito. Na akaandamana na yeye. Na babake Abrahamu tena wakatoka naye katika Uru wa Kalidayo, na wakaandamana pamoja na Sara ama Sarai na Lutu mwanawe ndugu yake Abrahamu. Na basi wakajifika njia wakaenenda. Read with me Acts chapter 7 verse 1 to 4. You can read somewhere because I will be a bit fast. Acts chapter 7, verse 1 to 4. Yusuf, this guy, Stephen, alipokuwa anahutubia wale watu ambao walikuwa wakaidi na wapotofu, wale ambao walimpiga mawe, aliwaambia mambo haya. That is, drop to verse 2. Drop. Brothers and fathers, listen to me. The God of glory appeared to our father Abraham while he was still in Mesopotamia. before he lived in Hedra. Continue. Pass 3. Yes. Leave your country and your people, God said, and go to the land which I will show you. Taramuka kidogo. There's something. So he left the land of Chaldees and settled in Haran. After the death of his father, God sent him to this land where you are now. Enda Joshua 24, mstari wa pili. Joshua 24, verse 2. Joshua said to all the people, this is what the Lord, the God of Israel, says. Long ago, you are for our fathers, including Terah, the father of Abraham and Nahor, lived beyond the river and worshipped other gods. That's beyond the river Euphrates. And there. But I took your father Abraham from the land beyond the river and led him through Canaan and gave him many disciples, descendants, and I gave him Isaac. Let's go back to Hebrews 11. Hebrews 11, verse 10. Ninataka muone picha hii ya Abraham alikuwa nani. Inasema, by faith, Abraham believed, and he left the town or the country of Mesopotamia. Even though he was past age, and Sarah herself was barren, remember he was 75. That is Abraham. By this time, he left the land of Mesopotamia. And there, Apogini. And I'm saying first then. Yes. He went and he was looking forward for the city which foundations and whose architect is God. One as we have had. Kwa hivyo katika mwito wake Abrahamu, Abrahamu alitoka kule Uru wa Akalidayo. Lakini babake, Tera, ambaye alikuwa mtu wa miungu. If you go to what we refer to as rabbinic chronicles or the rabbinic traditions, zina sema ya kwamba, babake Abrahamu Tera, alikuwa anatengeneza miungu na kuuza. And one of the stories sinasema ya kwamba Abraham siku moja akaamua akagonga ile miungu yote akaimaliza. Halafu akashika mti mmoja ulikuwa umekuja na mtu fulani akashikisha kimungu kile kikubwa. Babake alipokuja akauliza, nani amefanya hivi? Akamwambia, ile kimungu kikubwa ndio kimegokagoka hizi zingine. Muse akakasirika. That is the story in rabbinic tradition. Akachukua Abrahamu, akampeleka kwa Nimrod, yule king, yule ruler. Nimrod akachukua Abrahamu, akamweka kwenye tanuru ya moto. And Abraham did not burn. Even if you go to the Muslim traditions, if you try to read even the stories of Muhammad, the stories there, you know we share the same commonality. One as you say. Na alipo kosa kuchomeka, babake akaona ni Mungu huyu. Hallelujah. Na Mungu akamuokoa. Kwa hivyo Abrahamu alilelewa kutoka misingi ya idolatry. Na kwa hivyo walipochukua safari na babake, alikuwa anajua babake ni wa aina ipi. Ila ya kwamba Waebrania 11:10 inasema ya kwamba Abraham alikuwa anaangalia jiji ambalo msingi wake na yule ambaye aliuchora na kuunjeka ni Mungu pekee yake. Bwana asifiwe sana. One good thing with the foundations, hii misingi. Ile mawe iko hapa chini haipendezi.
kwale sibuka ezaka no na goko igoro na kuwa mwako uthakara ahiga maracho hiyo wega magathakara ndina gukwira atiriri hindi ya mwako waku anjia gwakwo andu matike kwera tondu riri akai anjia nawe uko ni muthuri toyo ugakora na kamundu kahinju muno kamundu kahunyuku kena mbogoro no kai anjia kumwaka mwako agathondekwo akagira andu makanjia kuga makandeo ni njega barasigathana mana msingi haupendezi. By the foundation, every strong house stands out of the foundations. These buildings around here, kama kuna uhafifu katika msingi, utapata ya kwamba kuna hali ile ya kuwa na ufa. There must be. No mhakaage mwatoka. Etito tura inaaro iporoa. Radia nigeduka. Atethe ni nyenyenyu. Ikagia mwatoka. Rei mwathani oka odhike mwatoka ke. Mwatoka bitu. Kuri andu mithiki yao yenyenyine. Tondu kuri amaimbire. Kuri amaciareirwo. Pare ciao. Ni cia mithiki mienyenyu. But today I have come to tell you that there is a God who is the architect and the builder of foundations. Brethren, at Haran, Terah died. He was no more. Wacha ni kuabie. Ni kore togu katohana Terah. Tura patara okua, motore ini waku. Nega na gayaru te vira nawe. Nino siuki ni kore togu ka. Eni, totora akoto. Tomono tokoro, ini, no maka tokue. Nekore to metuwa tokoro, otora ganatuo. No maka tokue. Nega na anga ya kohote. Nekore. Nekore. Nekore kinya, ki udu uoma. Ki a oimu, ki tura gane ini wao. Na pi kati kweta, ekora gane iguide oimu. Arohetio yogwa kwenye na adulti. Bogwa. Ego etuka na akana. I'm not going to be able to do it. Kaune kaguka. Inyue. Jeba kugaha na mwonye ite. Kuli ando matake haya na mwa mwoyo. Otake ande kuwate ni omahe anina na haududa. Kaune kaguka. Nadimuragi ya terere. Are mahe anina mahigare. Na adimitire. Made kiroha. Akikoro hale ato ande kakatu the glory of God. Kaguka gakwe na kumenyeka. Kaguka gakwe na kugoswo. No muha gakwe herere. Nila ujia kire muta kenyeta. Please, tarake ito murede wa vivie gata kato. Na dokire deda ya maito. Kogo diya lagia na muena. Kanido de wago viu. Na no muha kade muere. Madhe na mamu ama tole ya ha. Kuguka to tole ya ha. Kanido yo. Kagiri ya tuye na atere. Kando wago teira adu maudhi. Demo tu gete di gehu jawega. Toro no mna menya mulu kaharabe ya kwa ya gari. Ni mo tika kolere. Jukire ko mura ma, nega ma emo kore. Tira we siri ate toro no tuago tu afuru meba wa kadira ni olere ya gea de. Na gea de toro wa honoka, toro wa menya kai wa gea de. Tiki ya de olere ya gane si ano ni nagira mugate. Niona pale si yako ajera gashirika the nane nathuri twana menana kamera tiriri kiwo kya kai kiwo ga tiriri they no amathio 28 go ye and make disciples timeba ni dikoga de interested di pale si na meba na mara kana di muho ni de fata wa ko make one disciple in my church. Because that disciple will keep the church going.
Mudusio tabatara agotinde kwa na kwanerero bia iria roka. Nake muru aithe witu njuguna ni atuhe ngiri 25 na tungiruta 50 taithi. No kwa gwaru warona hau kana mundu akue ni biro ya thibitari ni uruta kaigana. Katari kaguka. Yes. Onaike kohe tibei roli igere na megate roli ithano diga ukeria kaburi ni na usually tero brothers take it where have you uri muna wana aigua moto akuga mutigete ni dereka goto hege athi no tigia thi ari na bata na kyo kya Jesu ni mungaro Tuguka tuto giragia tukona ngai bururi wa kanani no mahato momoke ageko ngai ne gutora ri ngai theini wito angekora ngai uyu ni ari kumagio na manaroho na tinama na mafuku no mahato guka tukue bana suwa sana those old guys those old traditions those issues that stand against our destiny they must die. Hey. Na kagwire. Thiria wathie. Tari muthuri uyu karuga madugu tondu ni ngwendire. Tarona na ku wiki ngu hanini. Uyu nduguri. Uyu dagete anake. Na dagete giradi chudwe. Ni uri. Very good. Kana kauri. Gagithi kuhoya ngai ri. Kamwitaga u. Baba, very good. Eboroguo. Baba, ewe. Kuogu gati taka kaiguka. Boko tuoka idwade to yana nadio ne hoti to karu ali twa kai. Kuogu gutire mundu wa hata aduka hawe horege to yidwa bosuka tengwa pale. Wewe we si amani. Woko ni kwa ngai uiguaga ngai uhoroaga bara woka guko wenyihie mwĩtĩo na mbunjo iria wagĩrire gwakorwo marĩte kuia iria nĩ kamuka tiga gũtũrehera haha gĩtũmi nĩ tondũ guko nĩ kwa ngai uiguaga ngai wonaga ngai wĩrũragĩrĩra Hey, no ligari kio siyo ke muere, kana muero to muere, kagu kana mo hakagaku. You have lived in that mountain for long. Break the camp and advance. Genesis 37, from verse 31 to 33. Biblia yuga gatereri, wakati wana wa Yakobo, walipo muza ndugu yao walichinja buzi wakachukua damu ile wakapaka kwenye nguo kanjo ile ya Yusufu wakapelekea baba yao makemwena uronile kanjo ino na guku na turona tare ya muru wa maitu mirore umimenye kwa turave kolie na guku mutitu Na bibiri eraiga atiriri. Ati mundu gwitwo Jakubu agituika wa kurira na kugirika. Agitura na keha. Tondu mutumia wake gwitwo Recho. The woman of his first love. He had died. And now the son he loved is also dead. Na ihisio ikibanga na igicora na makirikia mucora. Na kuogwo ithe for over 20 years agetora oe ate morio ni akuire but in Genesis 45 verse 26 the Bible says that he came to know that his son Joseph is alive dena ukwira atia kuna uongo umeshikiria miaka yote It is time to break the camp and advance. Nekore data waiguire, Otoraga osie nyiteire itoraga ikogiyaga na nesia maheni jokete go kwera omole sirekie
en jokete go kwera kuna habari umeshikiria kuri andu matoraga na maheni mera gwate kwao airetu batihikaga no magirire ciana na ku barabara jokete go kwera atiriri huo ni guoko wa shetani. Hallelujah. Nikuria de matora ga metiketi akte kwao matgotire mundu ugata guthina mbere ungikinyukia matora ga higo ciothe mari ahetithie jokete gukwira ni uongo kuria ire tu matora ga moe ati arume agikuyu matire responsibility matora ga manyitire ira fara fara duka jokete gukwira ni uongo. Yes. Oto ile meji tere ile to maheni. Kore maheni ma kinye ilio. Kwe na to akinye ilio. Itora ga iko. Iko angere ilie de. One watu wa fara hoka. Oko na ke udo ke uge akumoka. Oh. Kole ado maigi da todo no wage ilie bia wede po wosipa. Na vio ke tora ha uwe komere ilie. Otora go na kerero. Otora go na koinama. Dera uwe la terere. Ara hoka. Break the camp at the dance. Itani ya kuibia wege, itakeza weke ya mutumia, ona veroro oguo, ona muehupire, ona wageri ya kuehupa, uonaga, midhine inama mwena oyu, uone inama mwena oyu, lehu ohana hake matia dhia, lehu otura gohoya ama hoya. Kita kukwira, you must lay down that lie. Because God is fashioning you. Gayoyo ni ahuruta na gahunyo. Ni ahaka na gamaguta. Oga tuika kedo. Neguwa. Ni mwona mwali mwona wako dhomi dhagia. Akora roguwa nilioleo kegete. Age kwela no kitha rukelio mafuku. Doge iwa madhafu. Jokete go kwela oli mwosio. Maheni basio. No madhili o mwze. Tadude kule gai kule batuini. Bana asiwe sana. Yes, kuna uongo umekaa pamoja nawe ya kwamba wewe, you are a failure. Let me tell you, you are not a failure until you stop crying. Bwana asiwe sana. Yes, atualema hotanaga. Tiarea moe mono, tiarea well endowed. Indeed, Ecclesiastes chapter 9, I think verse 4. Is it verse 4? Yes, verse 11. It says that this is not the swift. Neither the battle to the strong, but the time and chance is in it plus all. You have a time. The time we madamada to have for you and mamwe. Is your new copa hotela? But then you are also. No, I got more than go no ago. Oh, so raha worry over the any. They'll carry your inaga. At the day killed there, and they would any. Eta do Torah, Hagia. You can take a corrected. Abraham, he left the comfort wagon. And you need to realize this, that you will never attain the promise without an action. Faith is an active verb. We take you to go Nini jirika kukura gali Japani, dena giriga na limo lea 50 feki. Na kukura gali ya milio ni mwena, pointinya. Adia lebia. No kethi feki kimolia, moku kopera bia siga na kulika na mshara waka. Make jira waku hile noto. No, nile tu 50. No, no, tuku hethiri 50. Todo, veo kireo jabaje di, yuga neheo, higia matano. Mudo gwende tiga proti ya kejira ya kekune meri. Kineo, higia mwaja. Gari ya imaga kiri magana mwaja. Game poti, itoe gakiri ya nake. Ule, yolo wana wete kio kirese. Nondela kai yeno ne akwa. Natame etia, natame buku na deka kira kiri. Kekwile, meri yere gedira, yale mwabata. No horone ya terere, hega kabu nito wale nako na tuga teritu weta gia. Nanekale kete kukulika, propa teiri ya ziyari kuo. For 2 years, No, katakate ka kuma Japani na kukinya mobala. Gekere rongiri magana manamafu. Yena kugate rere. Iria chia tigalire gekwara kanitha gemera. Ona nyene mugutigo limu. Gari eno ratugatha kanitha geneyo. With conditions. Kyojera gatugate rito muhaka wike harambe. Wekunina miaka 5 kuma wa muruo. No muhaka wi fan. Faith is an active verb. Jera kugate rere. We must purpose to leave our comfort wagon and go to where God wants us to be. You know, the first call to every vessel in God's heart is a call to come out of our comfort. Jeremiah, go. Osoke ohaden urugamie Jeremiah akera ngai atiriri I'm just a youth wathani akamwira atiriri reke ngwire waga guthikumera ri gutiga ndaguconoriria hariyo ndatirina gukwira ungithima by world standards Jeremiah was a failure mudu urahujiria andu mataraigua ari mutungateri wanyu angiuga uku Ati dia kebo huje dia mshoka moruta ripoti muge ate nemo boe kule. Tuyo na kene kwa ja kweigua. Ona tei no ajere miya tuwe dili fa 7 ya raiga atelele. Lord, you have deceived me and I was deceived. Amora niyo na da jero oro na nire no ahendi diye gai. Dura ke jera giyete to itara e. Ta jera oro. Oke tuwe kora di kwe dia marigo do nyole. Oga dilo kago kulege ni. Kagera mudega ugaikuruka ugathikino ukathika kanyariri ugathikure gwetago kingero ugaikuruka guo na gutire mundu uragura marigori mweri mugimari makaji akunuka ri makomaga rirari ona weto ukione haha nduri sawa nikio Jeremia era ngai kuhenia no henetie na thie ngihendeka ona derarari I'm not worth to be a prophet. But by God's standard, even if he had given him the terms of reference, Mudugetuo Gai, Ara Jeremiah, Akemuera, I will watch my word to perform it. In Jeremiah 1, verse 2. Gai, so that you can urarora. Gai, kinyahadui. Akadi, Gai, kadira gati uguwe. Akarora, kigoge, akekerute weira. Adaramaka. No, neikara giragate, akaigane ni mwadhafi bwole wama, nake, awa, nwe mwole mbeli, akage sote yuri ya kerute vira. Vinure tuwe na guwamune ne, wa a Christiano, niko wakake dogetako perseverance. Because, the time between the spoken word that was spoken, and its manifestation, it is maintained by faith. Agikoro kaya. Jirgeta ko shera adwa mo na ko kunyada ro hidi adali mo tu gateri o jororok. Gevia disa patwa ro fujete to hado ni adu makajira to diye to kai karani. Gevia. Dere ha udali kia kore yari. No mo tu dahot akure kere liya o nabi otalite. You can never move on your own. Yes, it's true. Jacob ule, mena esa ule, he dey the akoli dere. Jacob e isaka elire esa u diokagu e me ode here nyama de mige na agura di me. Mischievous ways. Wakati alikura alianza kuachilia baraka. Bana asifiwe sana. Dalikia kulia gigwa kiko kia Ngai yoka. Gira muthuri na mutumia Ngai aroiga hinda tariri mwako yoke. Ugo gaciaro kahi. kairetu ai agrekia uthuri na mutumia makigasa ne twarera nie ngeikara mutumia wokite gucera me na muthuri wake ri makeba magiciara kairetu na meri mugwanja akiridwo gekagirwo iria rikare magakarutwo na sairiji no muiretu ucio muthe ne kairetu kigima kega muno dakuire ngai agitura nake tondu ni ihinda ria unabii mwathani arogocwo ngithira mwaka umwe ngicoka kuo ngikora mwana ni aciarirwo na ni wa kahi na ni arathi wega na tondu twari na tatawe wa muiretu ucio ni murata wakwa ri akinjira mutungatiri rathari ngituongererwo mwari wa ithe witu akioya moko na iguru akinjira mutungatiri ndagothaitha ndukarathe nie ni njiganiire ndirenda kuga atia faith is an active verb. You cannot do gradiruo kiugo na gituike gia kuhinga ihinda riu angikorwo ngai nda papacite gikorwo gika ihinda riu. For Abraham, he left the familiarity and obeyed bana siwesa. Even today, God is still calling for us to live a life of separation. God will not reveal to you his deep things with that kind of appetite that you have, which stops him from working in your situation. That's why in 2 Corinthians chapter 6, verse 17, he is saying, therefore, come out of them and be separate. And I shall be your God, and you shall be my sons and my daughters. That's why Isaiah 52 verse 11, it is calling us to come out of our comfort zones. Brethren, no jage kwaria maundu maingi, no juge atiriri. Abraham, when he left his brothers, he left his kindred, he left his country without knowing where he was going. But he purposed to pay the price. If there is anything that you are going to get from the Lord, you must be prepared to pay the cost. Remember what David said in 1 Samuel, 2 Samuel. He said that I will not give the Lord any sacrifice that does not cost me anything. No mahakoruta gaigo gona lego gotura. Because gai nerava tarakedo kolewe. In Psalms 50, around verse, is it 10? He says, I own cattle in 1,000 hills. Gai akoragona ngobe iremagiri nagi. Mwarewa ide itatika otido kere rate no wagire muduli. Gai ye na ngobe iremagiri nagiri. Mwetie mwe. Ida hawa kere rate. Newete? Newete kiyo. Hebrewa ide ito mwe. Uhujagi akole akarawo itako buruwage dua. Mwanake omwe akimwira riu ni ngwenda kugia mutumia akimwira tuhoe makihoya na makihinga kahinda no muthenya uria maigire ni riu mathire mecie ya airitu ari othe moi a kanitha muthenya omwe okuria maingira makarugirwo cai no ni merite ngai atiriri kuria turirugirwo cai wa turungi kuu ni kuo mundu ari When you pay the price of separation, you experience an elevation. When you pay the price of separation, you will experience the gift. You experience the issue of elevation. What am I saying? Daniel paid the price and he became the second in command. Yes? Joseph paid the price and he moved from the pit. Look here. This guy was in the pit. Aria mamo ikiria kuona mamo rutire. makimurugamia makimu akihothera makihothera bale ya Ishumaeli. Imagine the children bale ya bale ya Ishumaeli moke tenega na maka ma machi ale tone ga na maka hothero ne ngai ma baterie mudo gwetwo Juzufu kuma pit mamurugamie kwa Potifaro. But the Bible is saying that God was with Joseph. The presence of problems does not mean the absence of God. God was in prison. Guy told me, "I can't bear it. The cougar is getting lifted in. I can't bear to get the stairs in." I've come to tell you that in separation, you will get the revision. Jephthah paid the price for his father's sexual past, and he became a king. Mordecai paid the price of being faithful. Na kugohoro ajaba isisiedaga kuragithia ayasarusu. Na kumahau agekiro barathi agethiruru kaitura. Jukete kukwira atiriri, when you are separated, rithore ya Ngai nirikumurikaga nigetha rigutware the next level. Kiria gitumaga uture hau we dormant, kiria gitumaga uture we stagnant, is because you have not separated yourself. You are mundane, you are mediocre, you are just a parade chicken. The Lord wants you to be a dingo. You pay the price. God is prepared to elevate you. We are seeing Abraham came from an idolatrous background. Pekine wewe, ukiangalia familia yenu ni familia wachawi. Familia yenu ni familia ya wawezi. Familia yenu ni familia ya wazinzi. Lakini nimekuja kukuambia hivi. Mungu anaweza kubadilisha maono. Hallelujah. That's why Revelation 2:13 says, I know where you stay. Nijue kuwahi kile. Oko usaitani aligete. Na imagine. Kukua your father-in-law. Kaini amenyire. Kuwahiye. You are a priest in that place. You are there to change the story. Nake akijigua akinduta thini wa itomboya itora ine ya muro akinjikira rwimbo rweru erocio ngirugano ni rucenjagia uturite na rugano no ngai ni acenjagia Yesu Rubaru lianye dako ina Jesu Niliruatene natene Eni Jesu rogano Nienye dako gana Niliruatene Niliruamu Mueru hini Siaro Nairuwa marito Maike Emanueli Kayole hawe naibwe. No, senja ni orogano. Ona kukikinya aduma kwe hatia.
rugano no rucenji akai ndimwire ugithithinwa 1 Samuel chapter 10 murainu wa kenda hauri Saul alikuwa anafuata uda za baba yake lakini walipokutana na Samueli akirwale ule uda nenyoneku wenu we ule akirwo thiembere tusamania na waiterini no Saul gutura rumagerera uda aha netata uda kaindo mo karugano kanini no na uda onenge koro kuyeta mai e barabara dene dena ona mutigegia na ngari uda ehetagia njira ne kuhurwo ni ara macitwara ndo matwara uda ne makinya handu makahana tacio No Biblia raiga terere idarire aliothe Saulo matolire atolire arumireira fudare gwikinya hingo ngai yake na kumucenjia first 9 raiga terere ati God changed Saul's heart agicenjia ngoro ya Saulo agituika njamba ya ita bana si hazard agituika muthamaki ngai ni acenjagia ngoro Nikio ni mudo gweto etago Anastasia akina Enogoro nidakunengere ngoro Enogoro riri aretire Daudi pamweriria kuhe ngoro ngoro ta ino ndingidungimirega ngai ni njuidire na igire nidakunengere no Enogoro nidakunengere ngoro Zino ni ukuragwo na andu aingi bakaga kuruta wira na ngai ni kwa sababu ya nafsi. Hey, tell your neighbor. Goro nyumu. Andu aria ati ni goro nguru ya kuruta magana mere kanitha na ndungiconokana niguo ngai akurathimite. Goro nguru. Na nikio Ezekiel 36:26 iraiga atiriri. I'll give them a new heart. Goro jeru na ningeheria mahiga tondu kuri andu umwe me goro cia mahiga ona magiuka kuinira ngai makoro na makoro ini ona agiuka gukumia mwathani ona agiuka kanithaini akoro na makoro nike ona andu umwe matutigira goro matwira twi hamwe goro no mwiri kuagai mutigaci tigai guku cia gututhinia I'm saying Abraham received a sovereign call. Akerwo, leave your country. Yes, and I will make you a great nation. You see, as he left, you know, our forefather Adam received the same call. And he was told, a man shall leave his father and mother be joined to his wife and they become gai ni atete ondu wa gutiga na ndiramweri atiriri ni mwako yo ndirahuji horo wa prosperity gospel tolega di joni raiga atiriri ni wendo wakwa it is my will that you may prosper even as the sorrow prosper gai ni gai wa increase He is saying, I will make you a great nation and your name great. Abraham, he wanted him to be great. Although he was called through the sovereign call, Abraham had shortcomings along the way. Nemoko menya kadeno, noyo, ya heliria namakiri. Then wa chapter 12 akehenia birao ni kuma 10 na hau akemwiro Sarai ni mwari wa nyina tondu ni muthaka agicomoka kou ena indo aneto ni muthamaki birao ni no ya hendiri Abimeleku kinya Abimeleku akialirio ni ngai na kiroto akirwa Abimeleku chokia mundu uyu waja tondu ni mukawe na uhithithie mundu uyu nowe Wadire, akenyitana na kameiti, agesiara mwana.
he had his own shortcomings. That is in chapter 16 of Genesis. Mwanake oyu ri ona hindi imwe ni ariganagirwo na agakorwo oritwo ni hinya. Ugithi chapter 15 verse 5 Ngai akinyira handu akimucomora akimutwara nja. Ngai agioka akinyita Abraham akimunyita guoko akimutwara nja akimwira uma. Riu we nigetha ugie na witikio uma akimwira rora iguru. Akimwira nja gutara njata. Gwiciria athire haria hari kamuti. Akiamba akigaya cia mwena uyu aikara ngarora ri igacarika akirwo okorwo ni ukuhota gutaratara no ciana ciaku ikaigana uguo. He had his own shortcomings, but he left in his own shortcomings, he left the land of his fathers and he walked with God. The issue is not you, the issue is not when. It is not where, but it is who is leading you. Bwana asifiwe sana. Romans 11:29 says that the gifts and the callings of God are irrevocable. The grace that God is going to shower you with, there is nobody that can remove it from you. Nikio mwana wangare wa kabera. Ona adire kwa dasi no aligivie kigocho haha mumake mwana ni arogoso tondo ni anena kihewa ri mu ari muhe muishoine idoma ri ndirenda kuga atiriri verse 8 kisha akaondoka huko akaenda mpaka mlima ulio pade ya mashariki wa Betheli. Kaipiga hema yake, alikuwa na Betheli upande wa magharibi na Ani upande wa mashariki. Akamjengea Bwana madhabahu huko, akalitia jina la Bwana. Ibrahimu alikia kuma kuu, agekinya Betheli, agiakira Ngai kigongona. Njukite kumwira atiriri, korona ni irathirire. Na Ngai ni aramuigire ni ihinda ria kwarahuka mwakire Ngai kigongona. You may have your million somewhere. God wants it here. You may have you have a million. Koro urerirwo urute million igire wi murwaru corona ri no mungirahothire. No Ngai ajirite njuke ngwire atiriri, it is time to enrich the house of the Lord. Leave where you have been. Na todo adwa vidie mwe mwemithi. Yukita kumwira ndire yugithia ni ihinda ria kwarahuka na gwaka. It's time to build the altar for the Lord. Na niye jeteketio tutirafatara muteti ono mwe waka kanithoyo. We can build this church in 6 months. Nejo mwe na hadu na haha. Na noto miyake na meriigana. Akira hivyo Ngai arathimete. Ai. Tigago esiri ate koko si aneiba. No si okae kore kia waku. Koko si aneiba ile kagia kwa aneiba. Joli hiko mwodoge. Ale ruta gira Ngai. Watu yaga we uli ya muka gira kira adimosha. Uli ya wena giri imwe neoke na yo. Uli ya wena giri igana neoke na siyo. Uli awena giri tuwe dini ya rehe. Toto tulakira haka ikigogona. Because Betheo means house of God. Beth is house from the word by it. El is Elohim. So we are in El Betheo to build the house of the Lord. Thino wa hido mare ya kerele. Biblia inatuabia ya kwamba. Kukawa na huyu jamaa. Kwa jina Petro. Na wanafunzi wakawa wanafua samaki. And in the morning, Jesus came and he found them to have spent the whole night trying to get something. And these guys were found cleansing or cleaning the nets and mending them that were torn. Na Bibiria kaiga atiriri. Meka kogwo itan ihinda riu ria rucini tene. Na riu kogwo ri Jesu agihuka. Oka damoriri uhoro wa neti ciao. Ona damoriri uria mekaga. Ona damoriri kiria gitumite makoro mekuria makiohania neti. Aboli ajereire na kuhunjia. Na hindi onire umati wa watu na msongamano wa watu. Akaingia kwenye mashua moja ambaye ilikuwa ya Simon. Na pale akamusihi aisogese kule kilidini in the deep of the waters. Na Biblia kaiga atiriri. Jesu agiuka rushini. You see, the Bible says that in Psalms 30, verse 5, for his anger is for a moment, but his favor is for a lifetime. Mourning may continue for a night, but joy comes in the morning. Rosine neguo kariera gakorogo ke fresh. Rosine neguo thulio irigaringaga ikeinaga ukaigua we sawa. Rosine neguo arahokaga ukaigua we na mayo maguthi kuruta wira. Ono koro ni mwakiriro no kiraririra ri. Rosine nikugiaga nduhi. Jesu age ukarosine. Adwa mara ile kesha. Lakini hawaku tega samaki yoyote pale. Na basi Yesu akakujia. And therefore he brought the turning point. These men were exhausted. They had worked hard. In fact, you go to my domain. Mudogoto fetro araiga terere. We have worked hard all night. Please reflect. We have worked hard all night. Yes, we have worked. We have caught nothing. Yes. We have gotten nothing. And Jesus knew that they were tired and they had nothing. But then, Simon, when he was asked to take the boat to the deep so that Jesus would preach to these people, after Jesus had preached and he knew that they had caught nothing, he addressed their leader by the name Simon. Akemura atelele, Simon, launch unto the deep. And cast your nets. Yes, there. When he had finished speaking, baada ya kuhubiri, he spoke unto Simon and told him, put out into the deep water and let down the nets for a catch. Not a net, but a net. Jena huko ilatea, mchana wa leo. Madhaa maria Jesu wakireko hujiale. Mare madhaa maa Simon nigo dhuko maa. Mare kia kuohania neti na masidhabia. No muadhania kemenya, mato ile kesha, they have cut nothing. I want to tell you, Jesus is as concerned with what you do on day to day as he is concerned about your soul. Gai ni amenyaga, gai evata, na kure otindaga, ugietha, omuthenya na urio. Tiga gwiciragia ati kou, uthia guthukuma ngai ndakoragwo kuo. Ehe, he is omnipresent. Na, otugata, tipuru piti, otugata, ne haria hothe uri. God is still in the marketplace. Praise the name of the Lord. Yes. Jesus identified with Peter and his challenges and he told him, launch unto the deep. But then, he still wanted to partner with Peter. And so, when Peter became submissive, na akeneana, akeneana vyo, hau neho gai ajiriye kuruta verana. Nwe dena watu miye getwe nao nowadays. Neate they are not submissive their husbands. Hemodo morali diariga terere. Olea efeso yugete aterere. Muduli nwe mutwe wa muci. Otolea Kristo ale mutwe wa kani. Araiga aterere. Shida sio mwanamke. Shida ni mwanaume. Thina ti mutumia. Thina ni mutwe uria aheirwo. Ukiringaringa ucio ngi umuriganetie umwira thina ti mutumia, thina ni mutwe. Kama kichwa sio msuri, hiyo ndoa haitasimama. Shida ni kichwa. Ringaringa ucio ngi onokorwo ndarakwenda. Na ndimwiraga ukiona mtu haku atabasamu hata kama na amefungwa hapa ungiona ndali na ena makoro no muthame bwana asifiwe sana. You know joy is contagious. It is like a COVID. It is called contagious. You can unaweza sapasa ona mugikara na giana mundu ikara kanitha ngurume ohanaga rotondo. Unaweza muhama. Many are not submissive. Ladies. Utumio gie kugura mburi aterete muthuri wake. Kini na mwako mwikajia ukua. Akora muhujia. Akorio mburi ni ciao ni ciakwa no waguria kana muthuri ni nie muthuri ni oi acha irotiga wana iko aukwa niki na ni gwake many today are missing the mark because they are not submissive to Jesus calling. We miss to hear his voice because we are very busy. Reke ngwire maraki ithatu iraiga atiriri ati muiyuragia kigongona giakwa na maithori ati ndimuthikagiriria niki mara aragiria rume akimena ni tondu ni mwaririire nguru atumia aria mwahikirie o maria irite ni wagire kwenda mutumia waku ni wagire gusubmit kuri we riu ritura haha kigongona ini na wathie thaini wa First Peter 3:7 Iraigaro miyode, mabara lagia moko madheri. Bere akai. No, onalakia bara lagia li. Maikara niye wega na atumia hao. Negeza mahoya mao magadika giri liyo. Agekoro mahoya mao kumaticha ukagiyo. Apawesi hiriyo le maikara na mutumia wako. Oti doge deni akai. Nuzo si uketika wana. Thoma kivoki akai yuri akira higa. Ndoki karaga na mutumia waku muri agire nguru ucoke ukage ha gutindoke ya moko ma ate moko matheru eh etikuwe mutumia rato ineire aiga timoko ne timoko kwa bararia hm e uria uinaga ayuria watumbire ni muthuri ucio hm etu urainire ate timoko kwa bararia mutithikagiriria nyimbo na no irainwo no murataarwo ngai no araria na twaigire njere mwa ngai aragia ni kugarara kwe nyimbo amutirenda kuigua ndirenda kuga atia perseverance undu wa keri God desires to build our perseverance. When they had reached their wit end, when they were exhausted, when they did not catch anything, Jesus came. And when Peter is reluctantly obeying, araiga atiriri, Mwathani, turaire tugitega the whole night, but at your word. You know, Jesus was seeking that partnership with Peter. So, Peter said, at your word, I'll let down the nets. You see, there were crowds of people, there were other fishermen, but Jesus identified Peter and said, launch the deep. Gayoka gukwa bararia ndarabatara multitude. Arabatara gukumenya we. Na ngai arora attitude ya ngoro. Oh, today, the disciples preached the whole world because of that submissive man by the name Peter. Yes, he had shortcomings. No, I saw Kirakina Hadu, Agesokio Guatanero in the Mwadan. All the Amokaneta Matato, Akubolidio Maigana. On Awa Tigajes Oko, Oliana Ko, Toraku Bolidia Maigana. I'm going to call your neighbor Guamena Kamunge. So, they broke the camp and advanced. They left the comfort of the show ride. Wakaondokea furaha. Wakaondokea uzuri wa ufuo wa bahari. Wakaenda through obedience. As they obeyed, they launched the nets to the deep. And they caught so much fish that even they caught their partners. They beckoned their partners to come and help them. Jukite kumurate rere. Hidia Simon on the ogwole. He was struck and he fell on his knees and said, go away from me, Lord, for I'm a sinner. Lilia gai arenda gukuoya. Hidia gai arenda gukuhudira. Akugeragiria ishap jamaini. Nigetha ndukanaige ni your sister uria wikaraga Britain. Nigetha ndukanaige ni muhiriga wanyu. Nigetha ndukanaige ni githomo giaku. Ukarugama ukaiga. Ni Ngai uturaga. Ha tinie, etinie tinie, ni Jesu uria wa. Ini akireguo. Because when God is at work, nobody magerutithania wira. Ona hindi ageraga gatagatini kanya macia Ibrahimu. Ibrahimu no muhaka giakomire toro tondu matingiatwaranire na Ngai nigetha mekanirire covenant. Jena kukwira atiriri Ngai atua gugucagura brother. Ona andu aria othe makunyururagia ona aria maguthimanageria ni mariuga ni kuri Ngai iguru. Niguo Ngai atumire thabina itorie mai. So the God of Simon in the Esther night up to the time of mending the nets was to catch fish. Gitomigi yake, goro yake, yari gotega adamaki. No idea Jesu okire. You know, this guy is a professional. Nioe the makinita go to ko hede itaron aneti. Nioe halavu modo mwanake waka penta oke. Modo rahu jahuja na hua mwere aterere. Dio iki ulea. No ake mwera because of your word. No koro petro nionete jesu ake gatada imono. Nionete ke honia adware mare atumungu. Na gemena mago. No de siretie ate gai. No oke I introduce situation in the ake. And together amwire thie ugatege na arikie gutegatha teke ngwire no ko weciragi ati kugia bia tikiroho nikio wendaga githombo kya wa mathina nikio ona mudu agia tuindo kaiganite boshipa ni nyendete bia ai ade mohono kuna ne thiaga iguru no cia kanitha ndiriaga na ndiria ciene no ni nyendete bi atakire mehia. Todo tura gora karaga te modu ni eriragiria wafisi ya ero dali urakaragio niki atiwe wa muranaga akire madeko ate modu wothe gwiriria wafisi ya ero da ya bishop ni ekagondu mwega ti uru kwiriria guikaraga ha na kamunge omenye ni hari thogora nigetha utuike elevated bana asuge sana ini ni jana tuika mutungateri ndika mwana kanini. Hidi adwa do guataniro 70s na 60s mali na mwaki munori. Akire guonie dajirie kuhujia. Garoga makabudine kama ye madha kale kairomono. Gakinya getege yake. Gajia koruta oira. Gekago. Diajia ha. So gaini onaka. No dia menyaka niye gale kia purpiti ni buwe. Ya jere hidi kone. Lewa na ikigari. Niyo na ikigari ya kura. Onataru kanito oge nyinkata. Niye no dhire kuhujia gia badine. Itakio wero oge. Na tanahujia muna wabadhi ina itanatuga mutugatari. Wahujagi hindi ya wadhi yaga. Uga korona kutire modoke kwira ateheo kekope kia chai. Yuka neno nore halimuwa asade skuru. Tari unonge ongeru tatuwana kwa asade skuru le. Kana katake kwira the giyomu halimu. No aduta. Ah, no muhole he na mojira mutugatari ino tora adhimire. Nondre na kukwira atiriri. Kayure waparana nagia le. Aruta amudu hali ya zi. Akamu wabatia, akamu rugamia hamwe nanene. Gutira makani ya weha. Gutira makani ya hida lili kuhana hatia. No, akikuru gai, niareda gugu utwara in his turning point. Negeza kwa baralie. Gutira makani ya kuri okugera. No lili, by listening to Jesus, Peter got a new goal of catching men. Akawa mtu wakufua watu. One moment of reasoning, one moment of obedience, one moment of submission, one moment of perseverance can become a turning point in your life. And you can impact the whole world. What am I saying? Jesus, akionaniate, he is the Lord of creation and he is the Lord of the sea. No adane damaki, siyoke, nigeza ole. Tiyo tidago ke maka. Ate kwanyu, muhana motalie, sha. Korena muadhani, adhanaga. Osi omwene ngobe, irima giri na akiri. Jesu are ilie vita, kugerera, utagatha maki. As much as Jesus healed the sick, he also cares for what you do. Nanekeo, atu lidie maru, akiwa atelele. Move away from me, amasini. Natohogu wa wiki, agetare agemare nao nigera me erorere na metekie ati ni kuri ngai ucenjagia maundu jukite gukwira atiriri ngirikia leave your shoreline, leave the comfort of your shoreline, break away from your comfort zone and launch out in faith to do what God has put in your heart. Kuri maundu enjiraga ona andu aria twandiketwo atiriri wigukinyia miaka boteri ajia kwiyuria kana kundu kuu ni wagirwo ni gukorwo wiku agikorwo ni wira ucio ni wamwitwo to witu wigukinyia bote wira-ini haria wandiketwo ajia kwiyuria tondu no kuroka imwana ingi iraima university fresha na iritu maroka marikwiraga we muthee tathiu ndehere fairo anza kujiuliza ukirwo ni kama wana ka 25 ugire fairo ni ndwaje kwiyuria iguku ni kwendetirwo riu. Is my time over? Am I speaking to somebody? Okona kaire tu ka miaka miroko ere re tara wa kwira mathi athio jabira ira tathire undere. Can it be your time to break the camp at advance? What am I saying? Launch unto the deep and let down the nets. Dream big. He is a God of increase. He is a God of prosperity. That's why he says in Ephesians 3:20, as you told us, that he is able to do exceedingly, abundantly, above what we think or perceive. He is the Lord. Yes, he is saying, you have been a backseat member for all. Uturao kaga hau gaikare na kau gete ukaima. No twendaga maundu maingi. Uturaga uri o haria. Ndio na iti cia kanitha ni inogaga. Ndio kanirwa hitukira haha. Uigwe kinogoka. Wikidi. Kuri andu mamenyerie gutura me backseat kanitha ini uyu. No mwatha nini arakwira ihinda rire uikareta hau nere iganu. Tuleta we message au tuleta we tigaro hida inene. Tuleta we manager kampuni ne siene. It is time to launch into the deep. It is time to break the camp at the advance. Mwadhani ya lako ila atelele. Leave that pride. Mweteo siyo we na guo. You can ruin that omwe. Ona taha magi wakakoto inidi ya kora adhi. Ero, siro nuwa rato inidi ya kora adhi. Akaba gaiti ya mutu omwe. Kioke wa heiruo ogia kiumuo ya kama gwekomo eh rakima eh okay
I pray to you, my God.
Be yourself.
Leave that pride. Another face. Yes. Leave that class. At the way, don't go ahead of your brother. Don't go ahead of your sister.
Oh, man.
Who has he kumusamehem kawako? Otoero ke udo olili kananga.
Hale hala ine irone ana ke hadu hau.
Otorago hau. You are still there. You must let go and let God. Yes, break the camp. You have been in this for so long. Yes, they left you. Yes, they left you. Yes, he made you single mother. Let go and let go.
Duhota ago die, odotora go kuete. Siju kama muna wesa kubuka, kukua shule, ogeire le, bogua le. Modo ekageroge koto, nina apere kia deketo, nye demo isi. Nanaduda, demo isi. Muna kubuka hiyo kwa shule.
Kuna watu wabawa mebeba hiyo, kibago, kwa muda mulefu sana. Kina mtu, ukika otorana kiroda weda githuo igocio the ya kuiguira otha ihinda riria uthirurukite kirima kiu ni riga.
Break the cup and
rouch into the deep ona toge sokeria ngai ngatho tondu agutigira we singo matha ni akuheire kana kega athomete gagathomaga gathoma kinya gatumaga witwo kuria kwa media station tondu oria turago heago ihe akiheo iheo. Sometimes you need to give thanks because of that kid that he gave unto you.
Abarara.
No. Any way holy year. Not the other how we narrow or a single mother. I gave you a toy. No Korea, the Yomono, he could not matter. I'm a single mother. He can. Namasigo father. Manioku, no, no. On a dagain, no canamogate. Aleoku, I didn't make you. That's all come on a sad day. Mode nyawa kimya na emwaga ni wana. The time that you have been wounded, you have nurtured that wound, is enough. Break the camp and advance.
Me akere otwalithetie nduthiri ni mithiru ni no ugurega kari mathani arogoso.
Ngai ni ara barari andu ni ara maruta kuma hakinya hari hangi mi akere matura magwetaga ritwa ri Ibrahim arero atirire I will make your name great. Ngai ni acenjagia maritwa agetana maritwa meru jukite gukwira atirire you have fought for your innocence for very long ukaruriro gitatagira ukigaragia guthondeka ritwa andu matira guthikiriria no uretetera ihinda ni ithiru.
We hold you together. Musarabani aliagikwa. He took our sins. And because Galatians 3:13 says, cast is he that is nailed on the cross. You took my curse.
Ibrahim, we hold you together. I will bless those who bless you. I will curse those who curse you. Neki, mure tida how he got you the mudia, muina mete yoko tako kojulele. Mutiye you hold your muga neko tora. Digo kuwa. Neko toria. Tell the righteous it shall be well with them. In the war. uturaga hiko ciothe we muthiru uturaga kuaga Jesu ni akwireira kanitha tiga gukua Leave those evil sexual ties ituraga ikuhete ona watu aguthie hanene shaitani agakwira guku lidikana o watu akwa barara o watu aguga kuina rwepo rwa sayuni thosi akwiga kwira atiriri he Taketo inaraga korathi amwe kahinde ya wale muiretu wa yuthi ya baraka bageria kuririkana ure wainaga hinde yo ri ukamenya wobukirwo nawe amadathi makawa ngware ri ngukikota gukina jina gukura tiga guikara hau ringi ira mwathani nie ni nogete gutura nyururagio ni ngoma ira ngoma tharia jata jijaze inuka agaza wakati wako umefika Isaiah 60 verse 1 kwa nini ukae hivyo miaka yote uturago heyago lebo ya ndo apangi ona mudu akororo uguo ona go pangi ugutura kinyari noi ma kade getu eto tanie ritwa ri ya gwitu ri yanyuire pangi iruga pangi ma igathie ikarora haria nyeni mugundu gwikonereria karia ona itago wa FM ugutura hau kinyari Do you enough is leave that procrastination. Kuhodia. Ini. Do I kinya leako ona your time. Ona your giving. Tiko kuturaga shiftaga goro post. Gai neashe jagia rogano. Jokete ha kukwira things can change. Jokete kukwira ha hatere. Stand up. Jukita kukwira atiriri. Wakati wa kuomba uwepo wa Bwana uenende nawe wakati huu. Let's stand on our feet.
We want to pray that the Lord may manifest his purpose in us this day. We desire to pray that the Lord may show us the way. Because we are here for him. I surrender all to Jesus. Take this time. The Lord is in his sanctuary and he is speaking. Let the Lord have his peace.